Alright, sorry about my silence. Oh god, that is not good. Not good. Not good. Not good. Evacuate. 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 At least get down here to the end. Oh god. Centurion, hurry up. Oh dear. Oh god. Centurion! Kill it! Put a 17 pounder through it, please. A 20 pounder it is, not a 17 pounder. Thank you. How is it killing centurions? Okay, that's... Okay. Alright, we're gonna pull out of this clusterfuck up here and hold back here on top of this mountain. Or not mountain, hill, whatever you wanna call it. Alright, Super Pershing is actually holding strong out here. That's good. Maybe we can take out these two retarded things. Ooh, that's a good AT gun. Bring that in, yeah. Let's bring that in and have it on top of the hill. So it is an AA gun. It should still work for AT. Because our other friendly is gone, I'm gonna send a squad of infantry down here to cover our flank. Try to pull anything sneaky. Damn it.
Ready for orders.
Go prone, Tardmos. Oh, this is not good. There we go. Way to hit him where it hurts, Pershing. Oh, they just had a massive friendly fire incident. Oh, I don't speak Russian, so I have no clue to say. So I don't get it. I assume it has something to do with Rob's realism, but why, when I click and tell an infantry to move, only the commander moves at first? Like, whatever. We are going to actually try to get a cheeky tank flank over here. We can get all their bombard crap over there, the Sturm Tiger. There we go. For APCBC shell Stooge away. There we go. And the bombard, please. What just hit it? What is this? Oh god. Okay, oh god, that is the scariest thing I've seen in years. That is a Tiger II charging directly at me. And I don't think there's crap I can do to it. Yeah. Alright, y'all just sit low here. We did get a good amount of points from killing a bunch of their stuff. There is a Tiger II down there. There we go. Let's mark that. Mark the actual position. There we go. Looks like he's bringing up a Pershing. I don't know if that can deal with it though. That's not gonna tell me what gun you have. So that's the Firefly's gun. Oh, it's only a 76? Okay, it's the same gun here. Yeah, I don't know what to do about this thing. My best guess would be a fire hornet seeing. What's the pen? Penetration. Alright, we're bringing this out. Something tells me this isn't doing a whole lot. Go for Lord Glacius there. I think I tracked it. Which is good. Let's bring some APDS at it. We missed this APDS, that's nice. Now I think he's actually shooting at me. Missed again. Boy. Alright, 17 seconds is all I need to hold this guy off for. I can bring something that's significantly better. Well. Yes, I agree with you, British Tank Commander. Alright, blow this damn tiger sky high, please. Get in there before they kill it. See, that is not going to be good. Damn it. Okay. For this. Or sneak a Sherman up over here. Get to his side. Was it finally dead? Oh, good. Oh, God. That bumper is actually going to be the death of me. Oh god, that lagged my game a bit. 76 in here. Hopefully we can kill the Bumbar. Bumbars here that have been causing us problems since the beginning of the game. That would be a perfect time because they're facing sideways. Ugh, come on. Stay facing sideways just for a little bit. Let me call in the Sherman and shoot you in the side there, Mr. Bumbar. That'll give us some nice points. Come on, 76. Kill that damn thing. Damn it, why are these things so good at fighting tanks? I don't get it. Like, I realize they have HE capacity, it's really good. But against a Churchill, I mean not a Churchill, a Centurion, HE shouldn't do that well. Centurion's not exactly an armored tank. I mean, it's not heavy, but I mean, HE shouldn't, like, just... Alright, I'm gonna stop the recording. We've basically lost this game. That we've been spawn trapped by either two Bumbars. Infantry can't move out, or tanks can't move out, because apparently Bumbars have stupid AT rounds, or just such good HE capacity they can just yeet on anything we spawn. Including a Centurion, by the way, which I don't think it should be able to. I believe they also killed a Super Pershing as well. But this is Sergeant Swordstaff. I'll see you on the battlefield. Just hopefully not this one.